when we think of weather patterns or even climate patterns, it really takes us to the oceans. And the ocean oscillation is a driver of the kind of weather patterns that we see. El Nino or La Nina that sets up in the Pacific would be something that provides different weather patterns across the U.S. during winter.